duty, honor, country. Those three hallowed words reverently dictate what you ought to be, what you can be, what you will be. General MacArthur.
Thank y'all for coming.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, Michelle, that was so good.
Yay!
Oh, we'll be live the luminaries and they'll be lit tonight. Yay! So you'll be able to ride by later and see them all lit up and thank you all.
Oh, we're not doing that.